program, it's very hands-on. These are the kind of things that I would have done at home, you know, open up anything I get my hands onto. So it's definitely my field.
It's my passion, and always I wanted to understand why and how the things work. In this program here, I'm getting all these answers.
Mechanical engineering technology is a 3-year advanced diploma program. We do have a design program and an industrial program for the technology end of it. And the difference is with the design program, students focus more on what it would take to design the product, whereas with the industrial engineering, students are more focused on what it would take to manufacture the product once it is designed.
When you start this program, you are going to open your mind and you are going to figure out which field you want to work.
So they will learn to use the software, the AutoCAD. They will learn machine shop. So at this point in time, that's when they build their first project. It teaches them all the principles. It gets them on all of the machines that they require, and it takes them through every single machining process using all of the different tooling. And then they will learn how to use the CNC machine to manufacture their parts.
When I came to this program, I really didn't know what to expect. After I started, I had a great time. I fell in love with it. It was through the experiences that I gained at Centennial that I was actually able to land myself a job at a tool and die shop.
You can never say that you're never going to learn anything. Every single day I see things in this field where I'm learning something new that I never learned in the past. And if you pay attention to the opportunities and you keep current, you will never, ever be obsolete. We have a 3-axis milling machine. We have a 4-axis milling machine. We have a 3-axis lathe. We have a wire EDM machine. And they are all CNC automated machines. The mechanical engineering lab, we have basically torsion testers, we have a fluid mechanic tester board. For thermodynamics, we have a full thermodynamics testing board where the students can do labs on all of the thermodynamic principles. We have a full, like I said, full capability to support with our labs everything the students have learned.
It definitely gives you the credentials that you need to get out in the real world and start working.